Hi guys, this is IC Dead People off the PlayStation Network, also known as Dexter Killer. And I'm going to show you how to get an easy trophy for shoot 10 air grenades. Obviously, some dude throws grenades at you, you've got to try and shoot them. I've been trying to get this trophy since I even started the game. Unfortunately, I've been blown up more times than a fucking beach ball. But I've come across a part in the game where you can farm the trophy. I'm not too sure what part. I don't know if it's the start of chapter 6. I'm not too sure, because I was on chapter 5, and anyway, you can't miss it. As soon as you come across the docks, you'll be on a boat ride, which you're going to see right now, and you get one cutscene with a guy throwing a grenade at you, and you just got to shoot the grenade 10 times virtually. I've done it 7 so far, but you can't miss this boat ride. I'm going to shoot a couple of these guys here, so your boat's nearly damaged. And there he is. As far as I know, that's 8. And the noise you've got to do is just die. And then just repeat the process. Like I said, You can't miss the boat ride. It's just after you do the docks. Right, I think that's 9 I've done now. Make sure you don't shoot anyone after you shoot the grenade, because you don't want to get another checkpoint. And just, like I said, just let yourself get killed. I'm sure I've got to do one more. I'm sure that's 9. Positive it's 9 I've done now. But like I said, I've been trying to get this trophy since the start of chapter 1. And it's just a bleh. But there it is. So the trophy can be farmed, and like I said, that's all you got to do is just keep repeating the process, and you can't get any easier than that. And thanks for watching, guys.